The mask. No more delays. I should meet with Val now.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps?
Well, there goes my concentration. How can I help you?
A new toy to play with. Nice.
Stay in line if you want food.
This must be it. Let's hope she's in there.
Greetings, dear custom. Deepest apologies. All our rooms are full.
Yes, yes, that's not what I'm here for.
I haven't seen such a woman, sir. So maybe you should really look for her outside. You go. Just go now!
What the?
I'm sorry. They were here before you arrived. I didn't know.
And Alistair? Tell me.
Oh, there's no need to panic, friend. I'm just here to escort you back.
You two aren't going to fight, are you?
You should go now. Where?
Oh, you'll see her. But right.
Where is she?
Oh, you're smart.
Handle me.
So be it. Can't do that. Bloody hell. This is not good. Not good at all. Why send an Alistair for me? Something must have happened to Val. She can't be behind this. I must get through the purifiers and meet with Hemlock. Only he can set things. The purifiers went through Wildling's territory to attack the Brotherhood of Dawn. This is where I'll find them. To the coast. I'm coming, Val. I need more power. I can't do that right now. not possible. Not possible. This is getting out of hand. Damascus will regret not addressing this while he had the time. It's not. Happening.
footsteps behind us. Where did he...
Would you bloody shut up and listen? Go check.
Why me?
Just go! Oh, no.
Coward.
Edric!
My, my. Look who's paying us a visit. I missed you, brother. I'm glad you survived that mess down there.
So am I. You've seen Val?
Edric, have you seen her? Yes.
Did she talk to you?
She did. She pleaded your case to me and Malis. Your strange condition, the surges of witchcraft, everything. We wanted to bring this to Father, but Malis had lost her mind after seeing you transform. Sending an Alistair to get you back, Valeria stood in her way.
She's all right.
Just detained for now. But Malis might want to make an example of her. She's kept with our prisoners of the Brotherhood of Dawn. Come now. We have to meet Father. Only he can keep Malis in check and make things right. The demon we crossed is crushing these lands.
I doubt the demon alone is behind this. As powerful as they are, this amount of power is unprecedented.
He's not alone. We found out that a whole cult is with him. The cult of the Sleeper, they call themselves. We don't know what they want. That demon, did you get his name?
I wish. I just got his rage. If only we would have taken him together. Tell me about it.
Another earthquake. Get ready.
I need more power. Should have brought it back.
You know, Mojave is always the best value. Your patronage is appreciated. Your patronage is appreciated. Got everything you need? Excellent. Come back soon.
I feel the power coursing through me.
So I take it we won the battle against the Brotherhood of Dawn?
We did. Their camp is burning as we speak.
Did they fight well?
Not well enough. Taking the flank left them no chance to rally and push us back.
Where's our camp?
Nearby. We're packing up and ready to leave. Stormfall wouldn't be too happy if they found a Republican army near their borders.
Oh, trust me. Stormfall has much worse to worry about with tormented souls roaming the countryside. That's not happening.
Ah!
Purity and sacrifice. Thanks for having my back. You know, Mojave is always the best value. The quality on this one is unmatched. Tell your friends. Mojave's stand in the Palace District.
Remember the Battle of High Peak?
You mean the slaughter of High Peak?
Aye. We were down to the three of us with Val. Outnumbered 10-1 with no escape route. The final stand of the Children of Hemlock.
It was a close one. Yes. Why the nostalgia, though?
That night, the three of us swore to always keep each other's back. No matter the odds.
No matter the odds.
Yeah. I meant every word of it and still do. I don't care what kind of curse has fallen upon you, I won't let Malis get in your way, brother. The only judgment I acknowledge will be the one of Hemlock. The remains of the Brotherhood of Dawn's camp is north of us.
Ha! I'm down! Help me, brother!
Get up. They're relentless!
Come at us, curs!
And wipe my ass with your Republican skin.
I know that smell. We're burning the bodies.
No choice. You've seen the necromancy as much as we did. We're not letting this cult have a pile of bodies to fuel its ranks.
We should fight them while we're here. Stormfall is filled with future cadavers.
You know as well as I do that Stormfall refused a Republican protectorate more times than I can think of. If they want to fight alone, let them die alone.
They're not simpletons. Their sovereignty would die with Republican troops keeping their lands for them.
Everything has a cost. Now is the time for them to earn their sovereignty or die trying. The purifiers are going home. We are going home, brother.
That one still lives.
Finish him.
Wait! I won't beg for mercy. I made my peace. But before you finish this, you have to know.
Know what? What were you doing here?
We tracked an unholy procession from the cult of the sleeper.
all the way to the coast of Rex, but a powerful magic shrouded their final destination. Soon after, when the Threer crisis began, we made an agreement with Merchant Prince Damascus that we would handle the Cult of the Sleeper while he protects the population from the Threer. We made camp and studied the signs.
The surges from below.
Yes, they're gaining strength, whatever is causing them.
Those cultists, what do they want? Did you learn anything?
We were preparing an expedition to find out. Below Stormfall, our scouts had just found a necropolis that runs deep beneath the earth. Something is hidden there. But the Republican assault ruined our chances to help the city. Stormfall is doomed.
I've heard enough. Your judgment awaits, brother. No more delays. Let's go. We made camp on the other side of this grove.